Is that tax money that the Fed is spending?
It's not tax money. The banks have accounts with the Fed. We simply use the computer to mark up the size of the account that they have with the Fed.
The United States can pay any debt it has because we can always print money to do that.